Hello, friends. How are we doing today? Hello, hello. Okay. We have, well, we have bags 7, 8, 9, I think 10, 11. I think it's 7 through 11. That's the bag numbers we have separated out here. So we'll see how this goes. We're gonna get as much done as we can because we do have Extra Life on Saturday. I'm so excited. Alrighty, hello Crimson Hawk. Good to see you, Doug. Torpedo Chicken, hello. Brendan, hello. Wife and kids are doing Lego also while I make stir fry and watch. Sounds like a dream life. Yeah. Man, stir fry's good. I had sushi for dinner. It was good. Did I look at the Dune set very much? Not too much. That's when I think I'm gonna have to see built, like in a store to really grasp how cool it is. What's up, Josh? Okay, so we got these on here. We are building the house part of the treehouse today. Finally. This is what we've all been waiting for, or at least I have. Let's see what we can get done today. The goal is to get a lot done so we have less to do on Saturday on game day, and hopefully we can like get the set pretty much done on game day, if not finished. We'll see. It's a big set. I'm such a slow builder. I don't know if that's going to be possible or plausible to do, but we'll see. Not scary today, that's good. No, we do scary one time a year. One day a year, that is it. That's all my heart can handle. Has a button that makes the wings flap, a lever that makes them open and sweep back the body, and landing gear that retracts. That's cool. I can't wait for that. Hey Lex, your hair looks so pretty today. Thank you. Where'd you get the hair scarf? So a brand called Cozy Curlers. I don't know if you've heard of them before. I've heard of them a lot, and I was actually like looking at their stuff, and then they reached out to me, and they were like, "Hey, can we send you our curlers?" And I was like, "Absolutely, I'd love that." And then they sent me like a bunch of goodies too. But these are the, I don't know if it'll show their brand, Cozy Curlers. I just got this like today, so I'm super excited about it. But they're these heatless curlers. They're foam, squishy, like there's no rod in the center, so they're not hard. And then they have, it's an infomercial, they have these nets that you're supposed to wrap the hair, and then you pull the net over the hair and it just holds it in place. So I haven't tried these yet, but I've heard really good things and I'm super excited to try it. But they sent me a bunch of hair goodies, like these scarves. Like the one that I have in my hair, they sent me like a green one too, which is really pretty. And these little bat bows, aren't these cute? I'm so excited. I was not expecting all the extra little goodie stuff, so I was really happy to get those. What's up, Stanley? Okay. Excited to hear about. I'm excited to try them. Honestly, I've heard such good things, and so many heatless like curlers are so hard. They're like super tough to sleep on. Our screen is flickering again, isn't it? Our colors are going all over the place. Let's see if we can fix this. This would look so cute in my hair. I think so, Josh. Okay. Configure. Video. Camera's trying so hard. We're gonna put auto on everything that it'll let me put auto on. Default, okay. We'll see if we'll see if that helps. Hopefully it does. I'm not really sure what else to do. Freddy's entered the computer. Don't you dare start with that. Gosh, I hate that game. Never again. Never playing that game again. Doug, why did that scare me? Was it because I was thinking of Freddy? I think it's because I was thinking of Freddy. That scared me. That was not nice. Not nice at all. I thought we were friends. My timing is excellent. Something like that. Question for the class: should I order boba delivery? Absolutely. You know what? I haven't had boba since the last time we talked. I never went and got boba. Now I feel like I need to go get boba again. Maybe that's what I'll do this weekend. Get some boba. Maybe I'll try a new one. I'm not gonna try a new one, but maybe. Was three. Okay. One of those. Got our nice little platform going. Always gonna bring out, always gonna help with that, Doug. Forever and always. It's what I do, it's what I live for. Hashtag teamwork. I'm really good at girl mapping stuff. If you ever need help with that. It stick out? Just one. Now I have to make sure I do this properly lined up, or else it will not click into place. Josh, I was really trying to read that. I was doing my best. Do you have another charity month coming up? We have on Saturday is Extra Life's game day. That is the day that most Extra Life streamers, like everybody around the world, all streams on that day. And it's all for Extra Life, which is really cool. So we'll be finishing up this Lego build on Saturday. Hopefully. I say finishing up, but I'm like, we'll be streaming. I think the plan is 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time to 9. It's gonna be an extra long stream, which will be fun. We did hit our goal on our last stream, the absolutely terrifying Halloween stream that I don't want to talk about, which is great, but we're still gonna keep fundraising because it all goes towards an extra cause, and we're trying to help Team Imager reach our collective goal. So we're just gonna do as much as we can and see what happens. Gosh, I got a hair stuck. It's not in my eye, but it's like woven into my eyelash, and it just keeps poking my eye over and over again. Where are you? There it is. Got it. You're gonna beat your goal. Well, I mean, we're gonna try. I don't think I'm gonna do any games on Saturday. I think I'm just gonna do the Lego stream because that is what Team Imager has asked that I do, which I'm totally fine with. So the plan is to finish this lovely set and go from there. But we're gonna keep doing video game streams after that for sure. I've been having so much fun. I bought Little Nightmares 2. I can't wait to play it with you guys. And then Call of Duty's coming out, which is gonna be great. Fortnite, the OG map is coming back this month. So, lots of stuff going on. It's exciting. You big old nerd. Takes one to know one, Doug. So excited for Little Nightmares. Me too, honestly. I really just was not expecting to love it so much, but here we are. I'll probably be getting Modern Warfare 3. I'm definitely getting it. I am a fan of Call of Duty. Just the last few ones have been huge letdowns, so I'm trying to keep my hopes down below the bar, you know? Think about it too much. Are you suggesting I'm a nerd with all of my Lego and games and computers? I see you have a point. Yeah, I hope not, Lex. I will likely cry. Prince of Tasty Taste of Chicken. I wasn't gonna get it, but I played the beta, and so now I want it. See, I didn't play the beta because I didn't want to get like fatigued out on it, if that makes sense. So I haven't played it at all, but I'm excited to. It's gonna take me a little bit of time to get back into the Call of Duty groove though, because I have not played. The last time I played like solid, like continually played Call of Duty was probably all through 2020, maybe like beginning of 2021, and that's kind of when I stopped because the following games weren't great. Modern Warfare 2019 was the one that like I had fun with, and then it just didn't go so well after that. Modern Warfare 2019 brought me back to COD after a 5 year. Yeah, I am fairly new to Call of Duty. I didn't play it at all growing up. Black Ops 4 was my first Call of Duty. If that gives you an indication of how new I am to the game. But I do really like it. I always have fun with it. Black Ops 4, I liked Black Ops 4, but that's probably because I didn't have anything to compare it to. My first proper one was COD 2 when my friends and I would do 1v1. That sounds like a lot of fun. We're doing a lot of tiling, by the way, in case you're wondering. I think this is going to be the wood flooring for the specific house we're working on. only ever purchased my only a single Call of Duty game, being the Modern Warfare 2, the newer one. First proper battler was Battlefield Bad Company 2, aka the best one. I have not played any Battlefield, so. Wait. Have I? I don't think I have. Because that's just not. I don't know. I don't think so. I know my husband has played a lot of Battlefield. I have not. Apparently the latest one is good now. After what? When did that release? 2 years ago? You want to know what my first real FPS was, Doug? It was Titanfall 2. And I loved it. I love Titanfall 2. It's still one of my favorite games to date. The campaign, the multiplayer, everything. Love it. That is not a great introduction for a new little baby FPS player. You know? It's a great game, but when you are brand new to shooters, not good for a newbie. But you know what? I got really good at it, I will say. I was absolutely destroying some of the lobbies that I was in and always having fun with it. But yeah, it took a while. It took a few years of playing to get to a point where I was like, oh, I'm actually like kind of good at this. But on the plus side, it's like starting out with, you know, a way higher skill level than you're supposed to. So now after doing that, that was my first FPS game. And then I moved into Call of Duty, Black Ops 4. And I was like, this is easy. Everything's so slow. It's all slowed down. Okay, how does it just go down a notch? Yeah. Okay. Does it match up? Hold on. That doesn't seem right. It's this one. Got it. Okay. Hey, Mr. Bird, can you do a tutorial on space buns? I have done a couple tutorials on space buns. You should be able to find them. Are you on Instagram or TikTok? Because if you're on TikTok, they are in like neat little folders that have like hair tutorial and stuff to separate them out. If you're on Instagram, it is a little bit more scrolling. Did someone say space? Thank you, Doug. If you're on Instagram, it's a little bit more scrolling involved, but they are there. I'm trying to make sure I don't mess up this floor pattern here. I did get fingerprints like all over the floor pattern though. Just gonna polish that real quick. And that goes there. Nice. It's like it's supposed to have fingerprints on it. Not my nice, shiny wood plank floors. Never. You know what? Growing up, I grew up with a family. We had a fixer-upper house, so there was like constant renovations going on, you know? But my parents picked out this laminate flooring that was gorgeous. The most beautiful, like, dark cherry wood flooring looked beautiful. Pain in the butt to clean. It was dark and shiny, like this. So all the dust, all the footprints, anything and everything, all the crumbs, anything on it, you could see so clearly. We had, like, a big dust drop and just daily And we had, do you have pets? Did you have pets? We had cats. We had indoor long-haired cats. So yes, there was a lot of dusting and such to do. I'm looking through this to see what I need. This one. Had a dog in our glass front door, always had smudges at a very specific level. Yeah. We had these glass French doors going out on the balcony. Again, another renovation they did. And our there were always little nose prints on the glass, right at cat height level, all the Always kind of sucks as a kid though, because you're like, man. I didn't choose this flooring. Why do I have to clean it? What room is this? I'm so confused why this thing is in the middle of the floor. I want to know what it is. The question is, what color is that? I think it's just regular brown. There are so many different shades of brown going on here. It's not dark brown. It's regular. Gosh dang play on hardwood, the black white filter over the instructions. We would literally never finish this set. Ever. I'll tell you that. Immediately. That's interesting. That's a typo. Right? Yeah. No. No, it's not. Not a typo. I just can't count. I have no idea, Doug. That's a question I've never thought about. There are apparently over 70 different Lego colors so far. My favorite is sand green. That's the one I've chosen to be my favorite. Hey, Marcel. Okay, where are these shears? Scissors? I don't know. It's. The directions are telling me to put these little scissors into this compartment on the floor. I don't know why. We're not gonna question it. We're just gonna do it. Someone's hiding scissors under their bed. Where else do you keep your scissors? Not under my bed. I mean, I'm assuming this is a bed. It could be something else. Maybe it's a storage box for craft supplies. Goodness knows I have many of those lying around. This one has boba. Excellent. I am a little bit jealous right now. I thought I could find this piece easily, but apparently not. That's a hard piece to find for such a simple piece. Anyone else build the Titanic? No. That is a set I do not have much interest in building, personally. It's a really cool looking set. I just don't want to build it. Same with the Eiffel Tower. I feel like they are just going to be very repetitive. Also, at my building rate, it would probably take a year, give or take a couple weeks. This is a bed. I can say that fairly certainly here. Now, where's the pillow piece? Typewriter is the most repetitive one I've done so far. I Forgot about that set. That was a cool set, though. We have a bed. The nice dark blue comforter. Okay, and that goes here, covering up the scissors for whatever reason. I'm sure there's a story behind it. We'll figure it out eventually. I think our base of the room here is done. Not too shabby. That's gonna go somewhere out here. Definitely gonna need that stretch redemption. 1 second here, though. Just find this piece. 10 hours later. Still haven't found it. Nope. Nope. There it is! There's one side. I think I already kind of. Thanks, Josh. I popped that side. Not bad. That one was really low. I don't know if you could hear that. Only one hand's gonna crack today. All right. Ugh. Thank you for that, Doug. I definitely needed it. Okay, let's pull the directions back up. Spaceship, wait, treehouse. I think we've decided it's a spaceship treehouse. Is that right, guys? What's up, Nighthawk? There's just so many pieces in front of me right now. Thank you for the hydrate reminder, Marcel. Need that too. I've been doing a better job overall at water, I would say. Just depends on how busy I am that day. Knuckle cracks louder than your voice. Sometimes my knuckles are definitely the loudest thing that I can pop, for sure. But, I skipped a system. Oops. For sure. The Midwest coming out. For sure. Cracking my back feels the best. The knuckles sometimes like hurt. Like right now, my middle joint kind of hurts from popping it. But if I don't do it, then it feels super stiff and I just have to. And the neck is like 50-50. Sometimes it feels really good when I pop it, and then other times it hurts. Kind of looks like a little I don't know, monster teddy bear thing. Like, these are the arms. It just wants a big hug. That's all. Don't we all? Yeah. Where did I get this emoji? What emoji? Now I need to see the emoji, Doug. Gonna be so curious about it. It just says cat bag, which I'm assuming is an emoji. I don't see it. That's a bummer. I see it, so it must, maybe it's someone you both follow. It's unfortunate for you because it's adorable. Can you screenshot it and send it in the Discord? I want to see it. I'm very sad I can't see it because I love adorable emojis. Check your Discord. Yes. That is really cute. I don't know if. Want that in my chat right now. Why doesn't it work? Thank you, Doug. That's so sad. It's such a cute emote. It does work, but not for me. Have no idea what those things are, so probably don't have them installed. Better TTD. Okay. We're Googling. Hold on. Okay. Might add that later. I feel so left out right now. All the cool kids are using cool kid emotes. And I can't even see them. Oh, Mike and Cam aren't synced up. Okay. Almost just deleted the camera. That would have been bad. We'll see if this helps. Okay. We'll see if that. Well, now our colors. Colors flickering again. Color range limited. What does that do? I'm just clicking buttons at this point, guys. We'll see if that helps anything at all. Tech people just click buttons with authority. Think it made it worse. Well, darn. Let's see. What if I disable buffering? Oh, it's thinking. It's thinking hard. Bye, Marcel. I blame Josh. I blame Josh too, Doug. Oh, I think we broke the camera, guys. Can you still hear me at least? Oh, we? Yes, we, Doug. We're a team. Are we not? Oh, man. Oh, it is not happy. Okay, as long as you can hear me. I blame Doug. As long as we're all blaming each other. Am trying to, reset it here. Oh, it's not letting me do anything, guys. Oh, no. Won't let me do anything. Very helpful, Doug. Thank you. May need to stop and restart. We'll see if that helps, guys. I will be right back. Right back. If it'll even let me end the stream. Never leave.
Never back down, never what?
No!
Never give up. Never back down, never what? Never give up. The battle is a go.
It won't let me. I guess this is my life now. Okay, we are task manager. Ending task. How about now? Real out of sync. Golly. Are we? It's in sync now. Okay. Let's get our music back up, hopefully. All right. Are we good enough? Good enough is what we're looking for. Don't touch it. I think better than what we had 5 minutes ago. I'll take it. All right. Oh my gosh. Never touching those controls again. Okay. Super fast build tech. Technology was a mistake. Lag's gone. Okay. All right. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys for being so supportive and sticking around. I do appreciate that. That is very, very nice to be able to reopen your stream that's crashed and have everybody welcome you right back. That's very nice. Why did they even add lag when they invented tech? We see a long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Story time! Alrighty. So that goes there to there. Interesting. Break it, you buy it, Josh. We just built this little alcove thing. There's a feather piece in there. I don't really know why. Oh, look at that. It focused. Look at you go, little camera. We're so proud of you. There's a compass on the table there, and we have a bed with scissors hidden underneath for whatever reason. It is a quill and ink. That makes more sense than a feather in a pot. I vote Doug for that. You know, if anyone was going to help me figure out a new setup, it's probably Doug. Favorite Lego color. First, you need to buy a $2,000 camera. What? You mean my little $50 Logitech camera isn't good enough anymore? Building a secret base for a serial killer. I'm not sure that's what the Lego engineers had in mind, Josh, when they built a story into this set, but yours seems more interesting, so. Your camera phones are good for everything now. I mean, it's what I use for almost all of my content. So, good enough, I would say. Two of those, one of those, one, two, one, 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 and a hairbrush. Oh, where is my hairbrush? There it is. We have a hairbrush. You can't see it because the camera won't focus on it, but it does work quite well, as you guys can see. It actually is brushing my hair, which is hilarious. And now my hair is in it. Typical. My hair does get in everything though, so it's not really surprising. Seems like a really inefficient brush. It's a very precise brush. It's for precision. There are words in there somewhere, Josh. So we have a little nightstand now with a hairbrush on it. Also, I'm sad nobody commented on the VeggieTales song that I was singing a second ago. So we've got a nightstand with a hairbrush and scissors hidden under the bed. Perhaps a budding hairstylist lives in this room. Who knows? It's like one of those brain teasers. Could be. Very well could be. I used to love those brain teasers. When I was a kid, I had like books and books and books full of like brain teasers and puzzles for your brain and all that sort of thing. Loved it. Wicked Demon Barber, Fleet Street. You know, I've never actually watched Edward Scissorhands. Ah, dang it, that was on my list this year for Halloween and I totally forgot till just now. And I guess it doesn't have to be Halloween for me to watch that one, huh? That's Sweeney Todd. Another one I haven't seen. That is also on my list, although I have a feeling I won't like that one nearly as much. Two, three, four. And binoculars. They're both good. They're both on my list, so I'm sure I'll watch them eventually. Really think it'd be better quality than the Logitech, Doug? Sensors and optics. Yeah, depends on what phone you have. I have a Google Pixel 6 Pro, so it'd probably do well. But then, I mean, it does overheat pretty easily, so I don't know how that would do. And then I wouldn't be able to use my phone before and during the stream, which I do quite a bit. Hey, Ellie! I don't know. If you have any webcam recommendations, I'm happy to take a look. I'm not at a point right now where I can upgrade just yet, but I could put it on a list for the future. Like I was saying, buy a $2,000 camera. I mean, at least then I could use it for other things, more content, right? Like photo shoots and stuff. What's up, Daniel? I wouldn't just be buying it for the stream, is what I'm saying. Solution: upgrade your phone for Christmas and use the old one as a camera. But I like my phone. I had a Google Pixel 3 before this, and I would have done that with the old one, but it turned into a brick of nothingness out of nowhere. So I can't do that. Get a Pixel 8 too as best and buy a second one. Guys, I think I have the money for that, which is funny. Maybe the camera still works? Well, it won't turn on at all. So it's possible the camera still works. But I don't think I can use the camera. $2,000 camera would be a good option since it's more versatile. I think a camera is gonna be the next thing that I like upgrade to, if I upgrade anything. Just because I'll be able to, what camera do you have now? My phone. Almost all of my Instagram like posts and photos that you see are taken on my phone, unless I'm working with a photographer. And then you guys know I always tag the photographer and they have very nice cameras usually. But the majority of the content on my Instagram is shot on my phone. Gosh, there's so many chats. I gotta get you some gear. I mean, we're working with what we have right now. You paid for stretching. Thank you, because I completely missed it. There are so many camera recommendations going on. Oh, we had another back crack. We had a stretching earlier, and I like popped everything. I'm surprised my back cracked again. On both sides. all the chats. It's great. I love it, but I'm also like, slow down. I can't read all of that. What mic do you use? For streaming, it depends. If I'm playing video games, it's my gaming headset mic. Right now, I just have this. I actually think it's my webcam that's picking me up though. Cause I've used both, and I think the webcam sounded better. This one was like super tinny. So, but for my videos, I have a little like plug-in mic for my phone. It's just a small, like one that you would clip on your chest. I forget the name of those. Why do I have better gear than you? I don't know, Doug. You tell me. Because she buys Lego. That's the answer, Stanley. Mystery solved. It is hard to upgrade. It's all about profits. That's the thing. I love this. This is a hobby of mine, and I always put time and effort into it, but sometimes I don't have the funds to put into it to upgrade things. So maybe one day we'll be at a point where I can just get all the newest, shiniest stuff, but for now we're working with what we got. There. I mean, I'm also working. You guys want to see what I'm streaming off of right now? When I'm doing the Lego builds, I'm streaming off of a little Surface Pro tablet. That's it. So I don't even have enough plugs for mics and everything else at the moment. When I stream video games, I do have a PC over there that I'm using for that, finally. But yes, it's a great little tablet. It's doing its best. It really is. I love that you guys are all like finding this out right now. Like, what are you doing? You're supposed to be a professional. Black Friday's soon. Feel free to send me recommendations, guys, and I will put it on a list and keep an eye out. And if there's a really good deal for Black Friday, yeah. Never seen a more simple setup. I mean, do what you gotta do, you know? And we wonder why the stream lags. You can have fancy high-end gear and never use it, so having low-end doing stuff with it is better. Exactly. Thank you. That's how I feel about it. Like, I've been streaming for how long now? I don't know, probably a year? Maybe a little bit more? But I had to prove to myself first that I was gonna stick, like I really enjoyed this and was gonna stick with it before I upgrade things. Not broke, don't fix it. Exactly. Exactly. Okay, this goes there. That's pretty satisfying. It's a Gateway PC from 1999. Look at this little treehouse we got going on. We finished the other wall. I don't know if you guys could see it. Hold on. Oh no, you guys have ads. I'm sorry. I'll try to wait till the ads are over. Let me know when we're back, when you guys can all see me, and I'll show off the build here. My ad's over. Okay, it's over. Sorry, guys. I love paying you with my views. Aw. Well, I mean, it's all going to Extra Life this month, but it is helping raise money for a good cause. Hold this so you can see it. But they're on these like hinges and they just wrap around the base. It's really satisfying. And you don't break it anyways. Isaac, what's up? Thanks for the subscription. How have you been? Bezos bucks. Yes. Thank you for the spaceship, Bezos. I love that little sound. Stanley, thank you. Oh, a little hype train going on. Look at that. Just panicking because you still have no idea what I'm doing on Saturday. I mean, I figured out my plan. Obviously, it's to actually make some progress
Mark,
on this
it's
thing.
It's the gift that keeps on giving the whole year.
Doug, oh my gosh. Thank you for all of the gifted subs. That's so nice of you. Oh my gosh, the hype train. Ah, I love it. Oh, you guys are awesome. We've got all of the sounds going on right now. Aww. Look at everybody with your little ghost badges. Great that you write major goals. Surprised you haven't boosted it yet. What's boosting it? I don't know what that is. Wow. I just got something in my eye. This poor eyeball's been through it. We had the hair poking it earlier. Increase the goal limit. Oh, well, we met it. I feel like that's not very nice to be like, yay, you guys met our goal, and then just like rip it away. We're just gonna keep fundraising for sure. You've got Harold, baby. Look at that. Oh, look at all the spinning Harold emotes. So cute. My Lego set is completely forgotten to the side because I'm just enjoying the chaos of our chat right now. Oh boy, Harold emotes and Doritos? You guys know how to kill it. He dances with Doritos. I dance when I have Doritos. It's a happy dance every time. Unlocking a new tier. I like the way you think, Isaac. So it's positive. General Kenobi. What's up, Street Baller? I want Doritos now. Who doesn't want Doritos? All the time. All day, every day. Doritos are shaped like spaceships. so glad I didn't get rid of that.
Water Tribe.
Call of Duty's next week. Yeah, you're talking about that earlier. I'm excited. Thank you for the hydrate, Daniel. Attending streams make me want to start streaming again? Do it! Do it, Stanley! She drinks, I drink. Everybody drink your water! No ifs, ands, or buts. Just water. Good job. Excellent. Yeah, hydrate. Gotta go get one. I mean, I'm a little disappointed you didn't already have one on hand, Stanley, but we'll accept that you can go get one and hydrate that way. Hydrate for Harold. Hydrate for Harold! Lex! I'm stealing that. I love it. Hydrate for Harold. That is 100% our new stream motto. It is official. It's official. It's already in my brain, in my heart. It's official. Does grease count as hydrating? That just made my stomach turn over. Please drink some water, Josh. Harold Hydrate. Received a level 2 hype train emote. Nice. Good job, guys. Choo-choo. Energy drinks are basically what? No, Josh. No. Juice, I will accept depending on what kind of juice it is. Energy drinks are breakfast, not- No, Stanley! No! Guys. Energy drinks are fine every once in a while when you really need them. Not for breakfast. Coffee is not breakfast either. As much as I love coffee, and you guys know I love coffee. No. Coffee is life. And sit over here with my bad little decaf coffee. No, breakfast is breakfast. Absolutely not. Gotta be eating my breakfast. You should be putting something in your stomach in the morning, please. Please. Even if it's just like a little granola bar. Just something. I beg you. A little bit of food. Drink a whole glass of water, you're gonna feel great. Harold's gonna have lots of company based on this chat. Uh-huh. Solid food, Doug. Not coffee. And no, freezing the coffee into ice cubes or ice cream or any kind of solid form does not count. No, Doug. No, coffee beans don't count either. Doritos is food. You know what? It's probably the healthiest option you guys have proposed. Are you chewing on the beans? I mean, you guys have had chocolate-covered espresso beans before. Those things are good. Coffee's bad, but Doritos fine. Doritos, at least, don't have caffeine and are some form of solid food. It's not real. What is happening? caffeine's good for you in limited amounts when you don't have anxiety. Sleep is my breakfast. I'm so worried about you guys right now. I work at 3 a.m. Tuesday through Saturday. Well, I'm not, I mean, you can adjust when you eat breakfast. You know, I'm not saying you have to eat it at 3 a.m., but gotta eat something within a couple hours of waking up, I would say. My Berea ramen was good on Halloween. It looked so good. What is this, a dresser? Can you cook coffee in an air fryer? I don't think so, Josh. I don't think so. I have an energy drink a few hours after waking up. Okay, Stanley, are we doing this every day? Because that's a little concerning. But if you're at least like drinking some water first, I will go a little bit easier on you.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Okay. Okay, just because I'm actually now really curious, what is everybody's favorite energy drink? I don't drink energy drinks anymore. Because I can't, my body can't handle the caffeine. But when I did, I really liked the Celsius Peach Vibes. That was one I remember really liking. Rain, I know that's a popular one. Never had one. Good, keep it that way. Alani New, those are good too. The Alani ones are good. Balls, I haven't heard of that one. That falls. Lonnie Monster. Okay. Banks make my heart explode. Yeah. You guys keep the spelling coffee. Where is? I just need one. It's so hard to find. I've been doing this drink for over 40. Probably a good call. I'll look out for that heart health, you know? Josh, you really thought that one through, huh? Really thought that whole sentence all the way through and then typed it out and posted it. Here. It is a little dresser. Oh wait, I did that backwards. It was on the other side. This goes there. Oh, a little flower pot. I want to build this. I was kind of like, maybe we stop there. No, I want to build this. I think this is the right color. What? Isaac, thank you. I really just want to see my name pop up on screen. Much appreciated. I do have the notifications. There's just a slight delay on it, but I do have it on. There's a fancy little sound and everything. I worked hard on that. Okay. There, a little flower pot. Go on our dresser. Maybe? It is questionable. Oh, wait. Flower goes on that side. Now I'm confused. Does it? Why is this flower pot so difficult? Am I doing something incorrectly? What is happening? There's only one flower. Yes, Isaac, that is bad. Please don't do that. Please do not do that. Okay, I think it's this piece that I need. Yep, fixed it. Where? Oh no, I put them on this plate. At one point, like 4 years ago, I would average 3 to 4 hours of sleep a night before work, which is terrible, yes. I would very often drink an energy drink and then fall back asleep because I was too tired to stay awake. I have terrible news for all of the caffeine lovers, because I was also a caffeine lover. I had a lot of cold brews and energy drinks and stuff all the time. And then I had to stop because of multiple reasons. And ever since I cut out caffeine, and I will say it's the majority of caffeine, like I'll still have it in like a soda or something every once in a while, but not very often. My energy levels have leveled out almost completely. I don't get energy crashes anymore. I feel much better overall. It's very sad. Terrible news, I know. Oh my gosh, Isaac. It is a miracle. Some of you guys are not all heralds right now. Got better. Okay. Oh, we did it! That was bag 7. Let me show you guys the this here. Our little dresser desk with the flower on top. Ah, I love that it doesn't focus when I want it to. Maybe? Well, it's our bedroom overall. We got a hairbrush, we got a bed, we got a desk for writing letters, flour, dresser drawers, scissors hidden under the bed for nobody knows what just yet. But that's pretty good. And I think that was bag 7. So we finished a bag. With how slow it took us, I don't have high hopes for being anywhere near done with this on Saturday, but that's okay. We're going to have fun building it anyways. And our Saturday extra live stream is going to be extra long, which will be fun. It's going to be around 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I will let you guys know in the Discord and on Instagram and everywhere else, and I'll put it on Twitch as well as an event the exact time once I know for sure. How many bags are left? A lot. This is a very big set. But we do have, you know, half of one of the houses done here. It'll just sit right up top like that. And we have two more houses to do. And then the top of the branches and then all of the leaves. It's going to be a lot. But it's going to be worth it once it's done. Thanks, Aaron. Thanks for hopping in. We are just doing our best over here. I don't think I'll make Saturday's stream. Aw, it's okay, Stanley. Thanks for making it all the streams you have. Alright. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight. We did a little bit extra long stream tonight, too. We were having so much fun. You said I noticed you. I know, I'm like fangirling a little bit on the inside. I'm trying to play it cool. Isaac, I'm just trying to like, yeah, we're cool. Everything's chill here. Thank you guys for hanging out. We will be back on Saturday with our extra live stream. It is going to be extra amazing and extra fun, and I hope you guys can all make it. And then we will play some more video games next week and be live again next Thursday with more Lego builds, as always. I hope you have a great rest of your Thursday night, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!